Yeah, man, I do it for the fam. Trying to put food on my table, going ham. PYT says she knows who I am.
Hey guys, what is going on? This is Mike or Geekermon, and welcome back to another Minecraft video. What, Mike? Isn't that game dead? Hey, shut up. You don't know. We have started a Feed the Beast Infinity server. I'm super excited to play it. I got on last night, took a look around. The spawn is spectacular, and there are so many pages of mods. I'm so excited. So this is FTB Infinity 2.6, I believe, on Minecraft 1.7.10. So it gives you a little context. You can download it, play it if you want. This is our Geek Squad server. So let me edit this real quick. Geek Squad server. Perfect. All right, we already got two of my buddies in the game, so we are going to hop in and see what is happening. So I got on, checked out the spawn, loved what I saw, and planted like a tiny garden or something. So today is just going to be exploring what mods there are. Okay, I didn't build this house. I'm in a village. Don't worry. I didn't play a whole bunch of it without you guys. I wouldn't do that. All right. So yeah, I have a little bit of stuff here. I got some sticks, some hop seed planks. I made a hoe. Hop seed sapling, stalk garden, wheat, and black petals. Oh yeah, and look at this spawn. It's beautiful. Holy cow. This is amazing. And it's on a mountainside here. Let's check out the mini map real quick. See, we're in a village. We got my buddy over here, and I don't know where the other guy is. Not even close. Let's say hi to him real quick. All right, I'm glad it's daytime, because there is nothing worse than when you start a server and it's nighttime. That is because you can't control the time. Like when you start a new game, it's going to be daytime automatically for your first day of the game. When you're on a server, the time starts when the server goes up. So then it becomes crazy. All right, we need to figure out where we want our starter base to be. This hill looks pretty safe. This is gonna have hostile mobs. I think it's on, let's see, difficulty normal. Where's my sound? Too high? All right, we turn the music down. We'll leave the volume on, but we turn the music down. All right, that hill looks pretty awesome, honestly. I think with all of this around, there's resources. There's already a mine built for us. Oh, it couldn't get any better than this. This is spectacular. Let's dig up these berry bushes real quick. Holy cow, I gotta turn the game down a little bit. Don't wanna hear it twice from me and the speakers. Let's see. Make our way up to the top of this hill. I think this is going to be a promising location to put our first home. Start a little garden up there. Oh, it's going to be so good. I can see it now. Little farmer geek. All right, we're almost up there. And I walked through poison ivy. Awesome. Love it. What do I have? Where is my... All right, it's gone. We're good. Oh my goodness, is the sun setting already? All right, let's dig up this tree right here. We'll build a tiny, tiny little starter home. Come on, I gotta make tools. Alright, got the getting wood achievement. Let's go ahead and make this crafting box. And we'll make it a cool little slab one because it's beginning of the game. We might as well. That'll make it just as fun. Alright, I'm gonna put it right there. And let's go ahead and build ourselves a pickaxe. We're going to need to get some cobblestone as soon as we can. And also an axe to cut down some trees. Now, I would normally not build a wooden axe. I would just go right for the... Oh, we missed that piece of wood. I would go right for the pickaxe. But I'm going to go grab it. It's worth it. Now we got to make our way back up. I think it's going to get nighttime before we have any time to mine on day one. And I don't want to die out here in the wilderness. That would make me... Oh, saltier than playing Destiny. And we don't want that right off the bat. All right, I need to get rid of this poison ivy that's up here. Where is this? Poison ivy. This whole hill is poison ivy. Dang. All right, we're good. I think we cut... Oh, we almost cut down the whole tree. Now we cut down the whole tree. Don't you dare fall off. Good. Whole bunch of wood. Nice. Perfect. All right. Let's see. I think I'm going to put my house over here. This looks like a solid area. I like we got a nice little variety of wood. Maybe when we build in our starter home, we can mix it up a little bit. We shall see. All right. Nice. Nice. Saplings. Yeah. Gonna plant a couple more of those. I like the birch planks a lot. Those look really, really good. Oak is great, but birch is pretty solid. Alright, so go ahead and dig out this tree. Holy cow, this is a tall tree. A lot of wood. Oh, keep it coming. Aw. Alright. Got a little bit of food. We got a whole bunch of apples. Go ahead and eat some of those real quick. So this mod has a whole bunch of stuff that we are going to be doing. Everything from bees to, let's see, holy cow. All right, 43 pages, but I have my UI set to a smaller size. So if you had it on regular or large, it would be like 200 pages. So there is Botania, there is Buildcraft, there's Forestry, there's Gendistry and Bees, there's Immersive Engineering, Mine Factory Reloaded, Open Blocks. Really, you should just check out the mod pack to see everything that there is, but there's Tinkers. Holy cow, there's so much Tinkers. Thaumcraft, Applied Energistics. Ooh, we can make some sweet computers with Applied Energistics. That will be so much fun. All right, and what? Get out of here. Taking down all my health. All right. This looks like a solid starting point here. Oh, maybe I was wrong. Maybe it was just mid-morning, or I misjudged the time. Because it's most definitely not almost night. All right. Let's see. Go ahead and make some planks. Whole bunch of planks. Holy cow, we have a ton. Nice. And I'm going to build out the floor plan for our starter home on the cliffs. We're at 16175. Cool. Cool. Making a starter home. Starter home so that I don't die. Night. I'll visit soon. There we go. There we go. All right. Let's go ahead and throw these down. Cool. Perfect. I love it. It's going to be the tiniest little house. So great, though. All right. Nice. Oh, missed the jump. All right. And we'll go ahead and put this roof on real quick. Minecraft is so peaceful to play. Like, you go from playing Destiny where I'm playing the saltiest game ever, and then I come here and it's not the saltiest game ever. There's plenty of games saltier than Destiny. But then I come to Minecraft and I'm like, this is the life. It's hard to beat Minecraft. And I know viewership has gone down recently on Minecraft series, and that's okay. I'm not doing this for the views. I just am doing it because my friends are playing it. I really enjoy the game. I thought it would be a ton of fun. And if I'm going to play a game, I might as well play it for the Geek Squad to view. I mean, there's no reason not to. Oh, got a little lag there. There we go. So honestly, at this point, if I play a game, why would I not include you guys? I mean, I might as well. So, yeah. So if I'm going to be spending hours on this server, I might as well make it entertaining for you. Tag along on the journey if you like. Okay, so there's our village right over there. We are going to head to the mine. I know. It's a bold move, but you know, we only have, ooh, maybe we can make a bed. We only have so much we can do without cobblestone, and I really, really want to make cobblestone tools. Let's go ahead and grab this garden real quick. If you right click on gardens, it's super convenient. You don't have to break them out into the like six different kinds of fruit that there are. You can actually just right click on the, well, that's a leaf pile. That's not a garden. It's going to demonstrate for you. You can actually right click on, well, there are none now, on the garden, and it'll just take, like right here, you can see I have two stalk gardens instead of like eight different kinds of vegetables. Because that used to drive me crazy as you go to pick up all the different fruits and stuff like this one. And instead of getting one berry garden, you would get like an absurd amount of berries for no reason at all. All right, our first cobblestone and hopefully some iron. I see the copper up there. But maybe we can get some coal. Whoa, whoa. Oh. We have no armor. Now we have some flesh. Let's just throw that out in the lake. Just keep it in the lake for a little while. Oh, wrong tool. All right. Let's dig up some of this to take back to our base. I know it's getting dark. Don't worry. I'm going to make it back to the base. I know where it's at. I just wanted to get a little bit of cobblestone so that we can start out with some basic stuff. Because if we have enough wood to where I think we can actually start with Tinker's Construct, which is going to be fun. All right, let's dig this up. Last one. And then do you see any... I don't see any iron. Oh, there's a little bit of coal. We could grab some of that. We'll need a couple torches up on our little base. All right, it's starting to get a little risky. I might head back up and just come back for iron the next day. Is this cotton? Textile garden. Oh, cool. So yeah, we'll take those as well. There's our little dark home up there. We'll come back for the copper. I mean, you can't use copper early game anyways, so there's no reason to... Ooh, it's dark, and there's a bat. I'm out. Oh, hold on. Building a bed soon. Give him a heads up. All right. Oh, I forgot. The hives glow. That's nice because it makes it way easier. Once we start with the bees, it makes it way easier to find them at night. All right, we're up here somewhere. Do we have a cave underneath? Oh, thank you. We have a cave right under our house. Nice. I think this side might actually be easier. Rubber wood might be easier to get back up on the backside. We'll find out. Get a little bit of rubber. This we're just going to throw in a chest. We're not going to use it yet, but it is going to be awesome if we could get some rubber tree saplings. I think this mine factory reloaded rubber is more efficient later in game, but the other rubber from... I can't remember the mod now. I could look. Oh, I just organized my inventory. Rubber. So the other rubber from Industrial Craft, that's what it is. That looks better to me. Like, aesthetically, the trees look better, the items all look better, but I think that the Mine Factory Reloaded is more efficient. So let's grab some of these saplings. How many did we get? Textile Garden, one. We almost died right there. Holy cow. Whew. We're good. We're good. Actually, the amount of health we took for a creeper blowing up, almost none. That's right. Super tough. Got all the armor without even wearing it. All right. This looks much easier to get up. Good, good, good. This will be our temporary staircase until we build a huge walkway up to our home. That'll be good. Cool. Okay, so we have a ton of cobblestone. Let's make a furnace and... Oh, I forgot how to make a slab furnace, so I guess we're just doing a regular one right now. I think you have to make it with slabs, maybe. That might be what it is. And let's go ahead and make a torch or four. You get four? Yeah. And we're going to go ahead and place those out here. Light up the home a little bit. And once I make more, I'll put it on all the corners. But for now, we got a little bit in each direction. That'll be good. And what's the wood that I want to burn? I think rubber wood right now. I don't remember when you burn rubber wood what it makes, so let's throw a piece of birch wood in there and see what happens. I want to say it makes jungle wood, actually. Nah, shouldn't have wasted it. That's all right. Ooh, some apple. Is that an apple tree? That's what I like to see. I believe you can make apple trees like this. Yeah, so then we can make the apple sapling. I won't do it yet because it doesn't stack, but... Oh, it makes charcoal. I thought maybe you have to use a different tool on it, but I thought that rubber wood made something else. I can't remember now. We'll make up some charcoal. Okay, what do we want to do? Oh, we got to build cobblestone pickaxe. Nice. Upgrading, living the high life. And also we're going to make a stone axe. Now we can go over to the ledge, drop the wooden tools off. I don't want them anymore. Thank you. Bye. Okay. And I think we're going to widen our floor plan just a little bit. I'll get a hallway going this direction. I know it's a different color wood. I'm using a whole bunch of them right now. Don't worry. It's just the hallway color. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's do one more. And then we'll start the oak wood second room right here. So this is gonna be good. It's kind of a little hallway style up here. I like it. All right, cool. And we should have lots of charcoal now. Nice. Get to burn all that up. Okay, where do I want to start my garden? Is the garden gonna look better in this biome or in that kind of extreme hills green biome? I think over here looks a little more green, a little more lush. I think we're gonna do that. All right, let's dig out this area. Don't really need it anymore. Cut down a couple of these trees, give us a little more wood. Then we'll start on Tinker's Construct, because Tinker's Construct is gonna allow us to make some spectacular early game tools. Until we can get all the Draconic Evolution and all the crazy tools that you can get, Tinker's is a wonderful starting point. Super, super cool. All right, let's let all the leaves fall. Nice, and we got, oh, there's a sapling. I was gonna say, all of that work and we got no saplings? I think I'm gonna put my bed over there. Right there will be my bed. That'll be good. And then we'll make another hallway here. Let's see, some more birch. Oh, I already have birch planks. Nice. All right, so hallway number two. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Perfect. So we got hallway one and hallway two. And we got a lot more oak wood. Nope, go up here. Nice. And do you guys like the UI this size? I can always change it. I've always played with it on this size, but I know you can go to large, and it might make things easier for you guys to see. Is that better? Let me know in the comment section. Let me know. Do you like the small or do you like the large better? Because I'm going to kind of go half and half here and give you time to see both of them. They're both good. They both have their different pros and cons, but I've always played on the smaller one, but it might be easier for a YouTube series to see the bigger one. All right, got those. And we'll do one more here. Perfect, and we'll build our four corners. There we go. How tall do we make that one? 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Uh-oh. Ooh, thought we were gonna get hurt from that fall, but we didn't. All right, sweet. Let's head back over here. Got a whole bunch of charcoal. This is awesome. We are gonna use this for sure. Let's go ahead and burn some rubber. Why not? I mean, we got the charcoal, we have the resources. We might as well burn it up. And I have a whole bunch of wood, so I think I'm going to make some tinker stuff. Well, we need more than that. Will that be enough? 8? For now, I think 8 will be good. We need a tinker's room, so maybe we can make that this room right here. But we need more oak wood. All the wood up here is birch. Dang it. All right, let's head down. I am going to cut down some trees, and we will be right back. One quick thing. I got the... Where's my hats? Is it H? Yeah, I got the Nyan hat. Old internet memes that never die. Classic. Classic. Was it F5? What? Where's my hat? There we go. Solid. You can't even see it. There it is. That's beautiful. Oh, beautiful. Nice. Okay, sorry. Now I'm going to cut down some trees. Alrighty, so we got 32 pieces of wood. That should be good for now. I cut down a whole bunch of trees in this area, which is good because it kind of opens up our garden where we want to plant a bunch of stuff soon. So, off to a good start. And I think I actually got rid of most of the poison ivy on the hill. So, thank goodness, because we don't want to be dealing with that poison ivy every time we try to head home. I need to make a shovel at some point. Beginning of the game, I'm always hesitant to make a shovel because I'm like, I don't need that right now. But then I always end up wanting it, so we might make one just because. Now we burn rubber bar again. Yep, okay. All right, so we are going to do some tinkers. Let's go ahead and make all of those. I don't know why I clicked it so many times. And jump. There we go. This is starting to come together. It's starting to look nice. Once we get some fence posts, we can add railings on so people aren't visiting us and falling off all the time. All right. Nice. And one more. Close it up. Perfect. All right. This will be our tinker spot. So first things first, I'm going to make a chest. Actually, I'm going to make two chests. There we go. And they are stackable. Good. Gonna drop those down right here. Throw my books in there. Throw the gardens, the rubber, the seeds. Anything we're not using right now, like these saplings, wheat. And we want oak wood planks. So, all right, cool. We'll put all that stuff away for now, and let's go ahead and make a bed. Oh, crap. Do I need two pieces of wood? Oh, I need another piece of wool. Forgot I need a third piece of wool. Dang, do we see any sheep? Let me look on the map. Oh, wow. Look at that. No sheep. They're all gone. They all went to sleep. Don't have a bed yet. Don't have a bed yet. Sorry. Need one more wool. So close. So close. Hopefully they will go to sleep. Until then, we can go ahead and make third floor here. Nice job. Coming in clutch. Can always count on the Geek Squad. Alright, let's... There we go. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Nice. And put those down. This is gonna look sharp. I'm excited. One, two, three, and then we work our way across. And as we're dropping, I'm gonna place one. Yes. Saves us from any fall damage that might happen. I don't remember if you fall from three blocks if you get hurt, but I know more than that, you for sure do. Alright, we're just gonna go ahead and finish this off. Pop all those down, son of a gun. Alright, cut this one back down. Nice. Okay, wait a minute. Did I make it too tall? Oh, I made it too... What? Okay. We're gonna raise this one by one, because this looks really small right now anyways. How did I misjudge that? I don't... You get on the YouTube and you're like, oh yeah, I'm a professional at this game. And then you make mistakes like counting to three. It's difficult when you're under pressure. You know people are viewing it. All of a sudden, you're like, three, one, four, big numbers. All right, we are gonna make a staircase right here, even if it's a temporary one. And that's just gonna allow us to get up and work on the rooftops. We'll probably, oh, I don't like that at all. I'm gonna cut down this level right here. Oh, I lost a piece of, oh, I lost a whole bunch of wood. Okay, that's all right, it's just oak wood. And we're gonna go ahead and hop this up one more, and now it's even. There we go. Much better. Holy cow, so much better. Okay, cool. So now we got that. That roof is done. If we want to make a second floor up here, we could. And if I do, I'll probably honestly make... what kind of cool design? I'm thinking that to make something inside, like just have it be this walkway where you walk like from here out, and then... Uh-oh, are we out of wood? No, we're not. Okay. And then have it be like a ramp up, and then maybe one more. I think this might look kind of cool. And then, how many over is it from the edge? Only one. Okay, so we could go out to there and to there. And then from here, do the same thing on this side. We'll go there and we'll go right there. I think this is gonna look kind of cool. This way we'll have a bigger room in the middle and I can actually use that for tinkers. I know the staircase is not ideal, but we can get that taken care of pretty quickly. I'll find a better way to get be able to get up here. Oh yeah, this is gonna look good, and it's gonna be a ton of space for us. We might have to go get a little bit more wood, but that's all right. Yeah, we only have two, one, and last piece. Nice. All right, so yeah, we're gonna find, I might make a ladder, or some, I want it to be cool. I want some kind of cool way to get up to this middle area, but have it be safe to where I can come up here and work on stuff without having to worry. All right. Love when everything's half done. Construction's all halfway complete. All right, I'm making a shovel, guys. All right, I'm making a shovel. One stick. Please. No. All right, there we go. Let's go ahead and make a shovel. Perfect. And I'm going to make one more axe. And keep the one we have for now. What am I doing? There we go. Perfect. Okay. And then, ooh, I just got an idea. Just got an idea. Let's see. Oh, I forgot. I was like, what is that noise? It's the sound of dirt being placed. Duh. Okay. So this is going to be a cool little starter garden right here. And we can light it up like that and maybe even put like a pillar in the middle to light it up a little bit. This is going to be cool. All right, so we'll toss all that down. Perfect. Oh, this is going to look so nice. All right, right now we got our temporary staircase, but I am going to go and mine a little bit more oak wood, probably get a stack or two from this over here where we're going to put our garden. And then after that, we will finish up the tinker's room and start our garden right in here, because early game garden is one of the best way to have resources without having to worry. It grows just on its own with lights. You don't have to worry as much about power, losing power, like you do with a lot of the other power generations. I'm just going to be generating a ton of food so that one, we stay full, but two, we might even make a, let's see, what's this called? Generator. Culinary generator, and that generates power for us based off of food. So if we have our gardens going, then we for sure can generate a ton of power. So yeah, with that, I am going to cut down some more trees and then we will be right back, guys. All right, we're about to head back up, but one thing we want to do is kill another sheep because finally we have three pieces of wool. Good grief, that took way too long. Now we can make a bed, and I'm thinking that the other corner room that we're not currently using would be a good room to throw our bed. So let's hop back up there. Gonna make a more efficient means of getting up there than we have right now. Right now it's just hop and hope for the best. Like this, up, up, until you reach the top. It works. Might as well. There we go. It's a journey up to the house. Okay. Cool. So we got a ton of wood. Let's go ahead and... Oh yeah. Oh, so many stacks. I love it. I love it. Now do we have enough birch? Were we using birch or hop seed? Let's see. That looks like birch to me. Let's throw down the birch. Three. And then we got four. And five. Perfect. Throw one there and throw one there. Now we can take this dirt that we're getting and actually use it to kind of increase the size of the garden here. So now that we have our shovel, let's dig this stuff out real quick. Excuse me, good flower. Both of you guys. All right, cool. So, ooh, I think 10 pieces is actually the perfect amount. Holy cow. Wow. Wow. It is. Oh, wait. Or is it? Oh, it is. Okay, I just need to dig this dirt. I'm confusing myself. All right, we got a whole bunch of oak wood. So throw those down. Nice. And one more out here. Perfect. Okay, so one, two, three, and then the roof. That's what we did last time, so we got it now. We're good. I can count. We're good. All right, so we'll throw that there, throw that there. And one on this corner, and one on that corner. Nice. There we go. Cool, so I placed another one wrong. Gotta keep doing that. Okay. So, we are gonna go ahead and line the edges here. Reach it without falling. Nice. Alright, I need a torch very badly. So since we have so much wood, I shouldn't have converted all my wood, but I did. Sure did. Okay, we got charcoal though, that's alright. I was gonna save some of the wood to burn into charcoal for torches, but... Poor planning on my part. All right, it is nighttime, so we're gonna make our bed. But first, let's throw this right in the middle. This looks beautiful. Good work, and we'll come down here. All right, you don't get hurt from that fall. So we know that now. And we'll go ahead and throw down. Really, we need to throw down a couple here and put one more torch up. There we go. Two torches. Bam and bam. Look at that. This looks awesome. We got enough dirt to fill here. Real quick, before we end episode one, I am going to dig out the garden. I'm going to dig three across, and I'm probably going to put some water in the center. Is that centered? It is. Okay. And what seeds do we have? Let's find out what kind of garden. Let's place it and break it. Scallions. Ugh. All right, we'll plant them. I'm not going to be happy about it, though. Artichoke. Okay, those aren't bad. Let's make our bed real quick. Just because they're waiting on us. Honestly, I need to try scallions. They may be really good. I don't even know. I don't actually know if I like them or not. I think this is going to be the place, best place for the bed. Right there. Bam. Sleeping for night number one. Actually, it's like night number 10. This server's been up a while. But night number one for us. Alright. Brussels sprouts. We can go ahead and get those seeds going. Hey, don't fill in. Come on. Nice. And then got three more. We have a gourd garden. Let's go ahead and throw one of those down. Break it. Okay, can we plant pumpkins? We do have pumpkin seeds, but pumpkins take up a lot of space. I don't really want that right now. I'm gonna do cucumbers and cantaloupe. These look promising. Cantaloupe seed, nice. And cucumber seed. Perfect. For all you OCD people out there, I am gonna build another plant right there. I can't leave it uneven. That's not acceptable. Zucchini. Perfect. Throw the zucchini down. Oh yeah, this looks great. Alright guys, well this has been episode 1 of our Feed the Beast Infinity Evolved server. Thank you guys for watching. If you did enjoy the video, make sure and smash that like button. It means so much to me and it really helps this channel grow. And if you want to see more Destiny content like this, did I just say Destiny content? Too many videos, holy cow. If you want to see more Minecraft content like this, make sure you subscribe to join the Geek Squad. Thank you guys for watching and I will see you in episode 2. Peace. Yeah.